All right, we're in Chicago, Illinois, with Bazooka Joseph Baltellini. Really good to be interviewing you now. You're going to be taking on a guy by the name of Kareem Haji, a very, very long veteran of kickboxing. Now, what's it going to take for you to take him out this particular Saturday night?
Well, it's the confidence I have in myself. My team prepared me really well for this fight. I've been ready for a long time to show that I'm one of the top kickboxers in the world. And this is a big fight for me because he's ranked higher than me in the world rankings. So this is a fight that I wanted. It's a fight that puts me up in the rankings and eventually gets me into the Glory welterweight tournament in Tokyo in December. So it's the fight I want and that tournament to solidify my spot in that tournament.
Yeah, you're number 6 in the world. Haji's number 5. Yeah. Now, so your goal is to be the champion. How long do you think it'll be before you actually get the title? Well, is it just one fight you think you're going to get?
Well, the win here puts me into the 4-man tournament in Tokyo. So winning that tournament in Tokyo will put me as the number 1 kickboxer and get me the Glory welterweight tournament belt. So it's the fight I want.
Now, compared to doing a co-headlining fight like this one you have, or as opposed to doing a tournament, what's the differences in training going in?
Well, I think that your training has to be a little more intense, and you got to kind of prepare yourself and your body to be able to go through 2 fights in 1 night. So I think the mental focus and the intensity of your training does have to change, because right now you're looking to peak within a 9-minute period. Here you have to peak in 9 minutes, take a little break, and peak again. So you're going to have to learn how to spike your training to have yourself peaking twice in 1 night.
Now, Joe, you don't look like your typical fighter, and outside of the ring, you make it a point that you don't want to be thought of as a goon and all that. As a matter of fact, you actually are a physical education teacher for special ed kids.
Yeah.
Now, how much have these kids helped, like, your training and appreciation of the life that you have?
Well, working with these kids that don't have much in their lives, it really made me look at my life and see how lucky I am to have, you know, a full family, to have the support financially from my parents. So it really has motivated me to kind of be a role model for people. And that's where, again, not being that goon comes in, because, you know, it's something where you want to be a role model in the sport. With the sport comes a lot more attention. So you want to be able to use that attention in a positive way. And that's what I hope to bring as I get more popular in the sport.
Now, you said, though, that that martial arts can actually help create discipline in for kids. How can they do that?
Well, again, with me growing up, I always had those anger issues too, and kickboxing and Taekwondo was that outlet for me. So people need that outlet, you know, after a long day or if something's bothering you, people need that outlet, and kickboxing is a perfect outlet to teach kids or anyone in general that has anger problems or frustration, or it's a safe way to get that anger and frustration out. So if you have those issues, I highly recommend kickboxing or some sort of martial art.
Well, Bazooka Joe, can't wait to watch you on Saturday at the Sears Center here in the city of Chicago. We're watching you take on Kareem Haji. Best of luck, my
man. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
Joseph Baltellini.
Thank you, sir. Okay.